Hey there, I am Caster, and this is High School Romance. It is a visual novel dating sim game, but it does like a reverse 12th night on it. 12th night, Shakespeare.
Hey, see, I'm the man of this town, and I hope you wouldn't mind if I showed you around, so when you go to certain places, you'll be thinking of...
So you are a guy that attends an all-girls school by being a girl. No, it's Ladybug, starring Rodney Dangerfield.
Bottom to the top of the pole, plus you can pop a control. Your body's so accurate when I'm smacking it, it's making me say what I gotta do to get with that. When it come to making it rain, I can get it wet. When it come to cutting the monkey, I can get it wet. You want some media, baby, you need a better man. Think of a politics, I'ma be your weatherman. Cause every time I'm looking up and I see more ass, I'ma constantly see rain in the forecast. This is way, that way, I'm thinking 5,000 horns or whatever you wanna call it. It's a celebration, you the champion, here's the Betty Betty.
Don't watch that movie. It's not that good. It's been a while since I've seen that movie. Maybe it's good? I don't know. Watch it. Let me know if it's good. I'm not gonna watch it again. I saw it a lot. So, that's really all I know about this game. You're a guy. All girls school. You're a girl. An all girls school. That's all I got. I don't know. We'll see. Right? What's not to get? See? Girls. And then more girls. Like, I don't know if you romance them as a girl. Oh, that's you, the main character, Shoji. It was supposed to be a new school. A fresh start. Guys my age are supposed to have friends. To go out and have fun. Was it foolish of me to think that would actually happen? To look forward to it? Well, yes, like the Shoji, it sounds that way at least. I'd just arrived this morning, getting off the train and lugging a suitcase full of clothes and personal effects along the narrow, bustling sidewalks. Okay, we don't need the car. Just get to it, Shoji. It's a scene I was used to. Every new place I moved, I was always that weird transfer student. Actually, I can relate to sort of some of this, probably. The transferring parts. But for once, I was happy to be somewhere new. A place I could really call home. A private boarding school. All I could think about was how lucky I was to be here. To have a school where I could finally belong. That is until... That. Chicken now. What did you say? This boarding school only admits girls. Who are you, Leah? Also, are you a princess? What is... your deal. You look just as surprised as I do. Oh, .. We got there. Shoji? Shoji, are you alright? At this moment, I'm anything but alright. But I have to play it cool. Yeah, Shoji. Play it cool. Sorry, what? You look a little out of it. I think we're all a little surprised, but... are you sure you're okay? Surprised about what? Surprised about me? The school? That's it. It has to be a dream. This is a nightmare. That's not a dream, Shoji. Those are two different things. Am I going to wake up now? No. I'm fine. I think. I need to know, like, what's your internal monologue and what isn't. There's no need to worry. I'm sure it was an honest mistake. This isn't the kind of trouble I usually associate with the principal's office. Wait, is she the principal? Is that why she has the crown? Is that a thing? Is this... so far, she's been kind and understand... that's the principal? Okay. About the issue, though, maybe I'm a little too nonchalant. She looks so young that at first... I couldn't tell her apart from some of the other students. Thank you, Shoji. That's what I was trying to say. I tried calling your parents, but neither of them have been answering the phone. Cause they're dead. Dot. All right. Oh, they're probably still on the plane. Or that. Maybe they're not dead. That seemed like a reasonable possibility. I don't know. It's a half-truth. My parents work for the government. They've always needed to travel for work, and their schedule is especially busy this year. So, definitely not dead. Okay. This time, I might not be able to get to talk to them for much more to them for a couple of weeks. Okay. Which leaves you here, for the time being. This probably wouldn't be a big deal to most students. I get that. Is this you talking to yourself or talking to the principal princess? I don't know. A boy in an all-girls school? It sounds like a quirky story you'd tell a new acquaintance. We get it. One time in high school, I got accepted to an all-girls school. It would be a great dinner party anecdote. Are you telling her or us? But right now, I just feel terrified. My mother said she went to this school herself, and that didn't tip you. Wait, she didn't tell you this? How did she not realize? Thank you. Okay. We're good. Ah, but this wasn't always an all-girls boarding school. That was only a recent change in the last decade or so.
Oh, okay.
We always had a high female enrollment, but they decided to make it exclusive. When your mother was here, I'm sure it was co-ed.
I see.
Although that doesn't explain why she marked you as female on the forms.
Wait, so you know I'm a guy? So you know I'm a guy. I know I'm a guy. What then?
Female? My mother works for the government, but she can't even fill out a student recommendation correctly. Well, I wish I could do something to help, but my hands are tied. It's kind of against the rules to let a guy in. Wait, there has to be something we can do, some kind of loophole. It happens all the time in anime.
Great, Shoji. Great.
You do realize this is real life, right?
Thank you, Principal Princess Leah. I'm glad someone's being sensible about this.
Why are you so afraid of leaving?
Yeah. What is your deal, Shoji?
If I do, I'll be dragged around the country with my parents for another year. I just got here. I don't want to leave.
Please, I'm begging you. I'll do anything.
Shoji, you're just coming off as desperate now.
An exception, huh? Well, you are pretty effete.
What are you talking about?
I meant your body. You might be able to pass as one.
One of what? Are you going to let me in?
Yes, we know where this is going, and the answer is yes.
Yes, see?
Said it.
I think I know a way.
Oh, thank God.
But only if you pretend to be a girl.
Dot. And now we fall on the floor.
Pretend to be a girl?
Is that even legal? Legal's not really the right word. Whatever.
Looking at your file, your academic performance is very impressive.
I don't think she's listening to me.
Definitely not anymore.
How is she principal of a school? That's what I want to know now.
We did accept you here for a reason, of course. All gender mistakes aside.
Well, you're lacking a little in clubs and extracurricular activities, but your grades and aptitude tests more than make up for it.
It shouldn't be a problem, really. You'll fit right in, except for the fact that I'm a guy, but she doesn't seem to care.
How she came to that conclusion, I have no idea.
I don't think...
And listen.
Yes? Why is she a princess? When did she get so close all of a sudden?
Is she close? She seems just as far away as she's been. She still wears a crown. Still wearing a crown.
And so serious. I know you need this. This is your final year, right?
Yes.
Then you have entrance exams coming up and you have to be thinking about your future. This is...
You could have been more quirky about this, I feel. Don't be serious.
Further delaying your admission to a school would put you behind in your studies and could be disastrous for your record.
Yeah, but that's whatever.
If you enter late, you'll already be playing catch-up with your classmates. Getting admitted to another school is going to take time. But if you stay here, all you have to do is pretend.
Think of it like a drama club that happens to be full-time. Also, you don't screw up your grades.
Drama? She does have a point, though.
No, she really doesn't, Shoji. You're just being difficult, in my opinion. Just go somewhere else, or don't, and just know that this is like a crazy opportunity.
I never had much to distract me from schoolwork, so my grades have always been high.
Great, don't make friends. You should be fine then. no friends to go out with on weekends or have lunch with during school hours. I guess it made me very studious. Perfect. Keep that up, and we'll be out of here in no time. Or the amount of time it takes to finish your final year of school with exams. And while I do want friends, I don't want that my grades to change now when it matters most. I guess, but how am I supposed to do that? Oh, that's the easy part. You'll just have to dress like you're one of the girls. Yeah, we knew that. Shoji, how did you not see this coming? Right. So easy. Is she out of her mind? If I say heck no, does this just end right off the bat? I mean, I'm gonna do what I have to. Like, let's be honest. Let's see this through. We're here. I see. To be honest, it's a little daunting being told that I have to dress up like a girl, but I'll do it! Right? As far as I know, a lot of work goes into a girl's daily maintenance. You know nothing. I mean, yes, but also, you... No. And the mandatory school uniform involves skirts, which seems risky. Also, you'll be fine. But Ms. Rowan is looking at me so intently, I can't bear to say no to her. Okay, so she has a name besides Leah. It would have been nice to get, like, her actual name. Also thought she was a student instead of a pretty princess principal. I get the feeling that she's really taking a chance on me. I guess we both are. Man. Are you okay with it, then? I don't think I have much of a choice. Oh, circumstances. Nope, not really. All right. She doesn't have to say it so brightly. Yeah, maybe she wants to. You don't know. Also, don't judge. Shoji, you're dressing up as a girl to go to this school now. Half the time, I can't even tell if she's being serious or not, or if she really is the principal. I don't think she is. I'm glad you're in agreement. Some boys your age wouldn't be so mature about it. Well, this is just weird. Yeah. It's a good quality to have. Thanks, Princess Principal. I'm not sure I can pull it off, though, to be honest. Just the fact that you're not freaking out over your masculinity or something is good enough for me. Well, we scored points with Princess Principleton. As for actually having the skill to do it, I'm sure you'll pick it up eventually. Okay. Or do you think that women are mysterious creatures never meant to be understood? There's something to be said for whatever. I don't know which way to answer that and not be offensive. Which is, in itself, a good answer. You're thoughtful, Shoji. That's a quality that will help you here, and one I personally admire. Well, thank you, Princess Principleton. See, you're proving to be a good fit for the school already. Great. I hope so. Now, about your clothes. I take it you didn't bring any women's attire. Nope. Not really. Not at all. Why would I have done that? Unless I liked to do that in the first place. I don't know what Shoji's hobbies are. Maybe he had some skirts lying around. I mean, I wear a kilt every so often. It's all right. Oh, no reason. I was just asking. Teehee. Anyway, we'll need to change that soon. Wait, what kind of principal says teehee? I have my schedule here. If you'll just give me a moment, I'm sure we can work something out. All right. For now, though, let's just do a little hairstyling. What's wrong with the ponytail I've got? What? Pigtails. Okay. Different. There. You look like a girl already, Shoji. Congratulations. You're a girl now. I should be able to find a substitute for my second period tomorrow. Wait, you're also a teacher and a principal? Your second period? Do you teach class two? Thank you, Shoji. That's what I'm wondering. Ah, of course, you wouldn't know. Not only am I the principal, but I also teach gym. I've never heard of a principal that moonlights a gym teacher, really. Then again, I've never been to an all-girls school, so I guess they have to just, you know, moonlight. Wait, what does her second period have to do? Yeah, what are we doing for second period? Yes, I think that will work out nicely. Principalton, what's going on? I'll have someone cover my class. Then we can go shopping together. Wait, what? Shopping with the principal? When I said I wanted to go to a new school and make friends, this really isn't what I had in mind. Pardon me, but is that necessary? I mean, don't we have uniforms? Also, aren't you the principal/teacher and I'm a student? For the most part, you'll be wearing the school uniform, yes, but during off hours, you're allowed to dress casually. You're right, I don't see what that has to do. Why are you? I know it's an odd situation, but people will start giving you funny looks if you just wear your uniform everywhere. Well, maybe I want to. And they can judge. Nuts to those people. This entire situation is strange. You'll be okay for tonight, though. Well, okay. There is a dress code, of course, though you're not really at risk of breaking it. But we should start on crafting your identity as soon as possible, don't you think? Oh, I didn't get any of my crafting skills up. Right now? I don't know what to think. Well, great. I didn't even say anything. How was I to know that? It looks like you're talking to her.
Why are you making the difference, Shoji?
This is all happening so fast. I feel like I can't keep up. Still, for all the hurdles suddenly being thrown my way, I get the sense that this stupid situation somehow worked out in my favor. At least Mrs. Rowan seems enthusiastic about me joining the school. Well, that's great. Thank you, Principal Rowan, Princess, and yes? What about my, appearance? Oh, don't worry about that, Shoji. You're definitely pretty enough to be a girl, but it's, ugh. Okay. I'm not sure whether that was a compliment or an insult. Yeah. But with the way she said it, I think it was intended to be the former. So great. I'll see you tomorrow then. Yeah. Okay, wait. How am I going to get out of here dressed like this? Well, that's not hard. You got in here dressed like this. Just, I hear Mrs. Rowan's voice from two directions. Selena to Mrs. Rowan's office. Selena to Ms. Rowan's office. Oh, Ms. Rowan. My fault, Ms. Rowan. Who's Selena, and won't she realize that I'm the boy type? Girls can dress boyish too if they want to. It doesn't necessarily imply anything. Yes, I'm aware. I don't think Shoji is, but whatever. And if she is suspicious, this will be a good exercise in thinking on your feet. Oh, improv. I could do improv. Why not? I wasn't thinking about it like that, but I guess you could see it that way. All right, just try to relax, look natural, like you're supposed to be here. Everything will be fine, I think. Crap, I can feel my heart racing, but Ms. Rowan looks calm. She looks the same way she's looked since I got here. Not really much different. Selena will show you around and take you to your dorm. Is she here? Ah, okay, she is here. So there we go, that's... You called Ms. Rowan? Hi, Selena. That's the uniform, I guess? Okay. Oh, wow. I really wasn't expecting to be taken to my room by a girl like her. I don't even... Like a girl with freckles? That's... Okay. That doesn't even sound right when I think about it. She's looking at me a little strangely. I wonder if she suspects anything. Selena, this is Shoji. She is a new student this year who got here a bit late, and I thought you'd like to show her around. Sure. Right, she. I need to get used to new pronouns, not just recognize them differently. Oh, definitely, I'd be happy to. Perfect. Since it's a boarding school, it's not often we get new students in the higher grades. Oh, well, hello, I am an upperclassman. It'll be nice to have a new face in our classes. That's right, it will. You're welcome. I'm glad to be here. That smile. Are you... talking to yourself or saying that to her? Is she always so enthusiastic? Are we talking to the principal or me? I don't know. It's nice to meet you. And you as well. I think I've done all right at talking softly so far. I haven't been talking softly for you, Shoji. I think you're doing a terrible job. Make sure she gets settled in, Selena. Here's the key to her dorm in the B block. And take Shoji to her class as well. Okay, got it. Come on, Shoji. I'll show you all the places you need to know to get you started. Great. Plus the best ways to beat your classmates to class each morning. If you're the go-getter type, I'm not. Don't worry about it. Have a good day, you two. Thanks. See you later. Like, much later. See you, Ms. Rowan. This is the main hall. Got it. Main hall. It gets really crowded here before classes begin, so a lot of us choose to walk outside instead. Cool? Maybe it's just me, but a stroll outside always helps clear my head. Okay, so we know where she'll be a lot of the time. Do you like the outdoors, Shoji? I love the outdoors. I mean, sure. Sort of. Sounded like a dumb question, hmm? Yes? I was just curious where you were from. If you were a city girl or not. I'm like an all types of girl. I'm like such a girl. Is there a right answer to this question? My parents travel a lot, so really I've lived all over. Oh, well traveled. You're so lucky. I think traveling would be really exciting, but I never get to go anywhere except to this boarding school, Selena. Maybe be grateful for some things for once. You'll have to tell me all about the places you've been sometime. Maybe I won't. Okay, sure, whenever you want. Great. Also, this is the storage closet. Why are you... Okay, the storage closet? Usually only class representatives are allowed to dig around in here. For what, mops? But if you also need to get something, it's polite to knock. Why knock? Come on, this way. Selena seems to like to talk, or at least she doesn't mind my being quiet. Oh, one of those gals. This school's campus is pretty big. I'm still a little confused by the layout as she takes me through the hallways. This is still just one hallway. I realize now that I didn't even come through the main entrance this morning. Huh. Although getting lost is the least of my worries right now. And it's hard to concentrate on directions with her walking next to me. Why? Just now isn't the time to be getting distracted with things like those. Okay, whatever. I really need to focus. And here's your classroom. Wait, dorm. So this is a classroom in an all-girls school. Yeah, it looks like a classroom, Shoji. Yeah, it looks just like any other classroom, doesn't it? Thank you, Selena. Oh yeah, of course. I'd never seen one before, so... Wait, what? Were you expecting to be pink or something? Yeah. Give him the third degree here, Selena. What's his deal? What? No. It's okay, I was just joking. Well, it's a dumb joke. It's a pity we won't be in the same class together, though. I'm okay with that. We won't? Afraid not. Our grade is split up into two classes, so in a sense, that makes us rivals. Whoa. Rivals, hmm? Oh, I'm gonna so just run you into the ground, Selena. I am gonna have no mercy. Oh, right. I really don't see why that would be the case, but if she says so, great. But I hear good things about your teacher, so I wouldn't worry too much. I heard nothing about my teacher, so good. You might even be able to sneak off now and then, but I have to be a better student than you. Sneak off? What is she talking about? I decided to leave those questions for later. Now, the real challenge will be finding my way back here tomorrow. Also, yeah, good. Do you mind if we walk back to my dorm from here? I want to try and memorize the way so I'm not late tomorrow. Sure thing, that's probably a good idea now that you mention it. I know. This way. I'll take you through the grounds so you can see them too. I just want to get to my dorm. Is it evening already? I can tell that there's something on her mind from the way she keeps looking at me. Is it the blue hair? Maybe she's never seen a blue-haired gal before. She's sticking to the normal questions, though, which is a relief. Some students like to bring their lunch out here and eat in the sun. Thanks. It's a nice break from being inside all day. I just can't stand being cooped up inside and sitting still, you know? Yes, sure. Gym and lunch is always the highlight of my day. What about you? I mean, like, I don't even get an option here. I'm not the greatest athlete. You'll come over to my side eventually, once I'd teach you the ropes, that is. Part of me was hoping for an invitation to sit with her at lunch, but there wasn't one. Well, fine, Shoji, you don't need to make friends right away. It's all about, like, building it. You got time. Don't worry. Still, her kindness seems genuine so far, and I'm glad I got to meet her first. It would have been bad if it was someone more curious. True. Wow. Home sweet home. This is my dorm? It looks like a hotel room. It might not look like much right now, but once you get it personalized, you'll be a little more comfortable. Thank you. I think I can find my way from interruption. Did she just shut the door? The number of times I've been alone with a girl in a private room can be counted on one hand. Yeah, what's going on here? Shoji, do we need to worry what Selena's doing? And counting wouldn't take that many... We get it, Shoji. That's fine. So I gotta ask. Are you a lesbian? Well, that's none of your business, Selena. Why? And is that the sort of things girls just ask each other? Yeah, what? Sorry, it's a difficult question. No, it's fine. It's cool. No, It's not a difficult question. Or no, I'm not a lesbian. Look, just, I mean, yes, I mean both. I mean, I'm not a lesbian. Wait.
Is that the right answer?
It's confusing for you, Shoji, because it's like you're not easy. I mean, I definitely like girls, but it's just, I'm so confused. Sorry, maybe that was a little forward. Yes, maybe it was a little forward. Selena, you ever think about that? I just noticed your clothes since they're really boyish. And you're just going to judge me right off the bat like that? I don't appreciate that, Selena. I thought maybe it was a statement, you know, the cute butch boy tomboy type. Oh, I can see where she might have come to that conclusion. Yeah, but like right off the bat, like we don't even know each other yet. Have an actual conversation with me first before you jump to that. No, nothing like that. I just really like comfortable clothes. That's all. Huh. Well, I guess that makes sense. Still, I bet you look extra cute in your uniform and other girly clothes, don't you? You would like to know, wouldn't you, Selena? Really? Because I'm trying extra hard not to think about it. I don't really think so. Ah, you're modest too. Well, I'm glad you're going to be with us this year, because I'm going to destroy you in the class competition. Like I said, we're not in the same class, but I'm sure I'll see you around. Yeah, great, Selena. Have a good night. Oh, just like that, she's gone. Yeah, okay. I finally get a moment to breathe and actually think. Ugh, jeez. Yeah, man. Ugh. This is all so bizarre. I doubt that Mom knew what she was signing me up for, but I don't think she would fault me for doing what I have to. The principal approved it, so it must be okay, right? I think so, Shoji. Don't you worry about it. Ms. Rowan did say there would be a uniform in here ready for me. I wonder if it's in the wardrobe. Oh, are these? The skirts are one thing, but folded neatly at the bottom of the drawer. Are those panties? They even have the school colors and logo on them. Wow, this is a little too strange. I think that's even making me tired. Yeah, I should unpack, but really, if I'm not going to be wearing these clothes much, why bother? Yeah, don't unpack, Shoji. That's just going to be a problem later. All I want to do is go to sleep. Maybe I'll wake up and this will all have been one of those strange anxiety dreams I have. Oh, yeah. Well, guys, we are going to stop here after our first day at high school. I don't remember. Was there a name for this academy? I don't think there was. The Principal Princessington School of Girls? I don't know. There was a name, right? I'm not sure. Anyway, I'll pick this up later and we'll see where things go from here. Shoji better stop being awkward though. It's driving me a little crazy. Just like, you know, go into it. Have some confidence. Be a girl. All right? Just do it. You're going to school. Focus. God, Shoji.